dot Titan and we're in Greek territory. Zeus. I really don't want to fight these dudes because it's just like it's no point. I ain't already got my levels up, so it's just like we went straight for the heels. Oh, they're just gonna be everywhere. This.
Now then.
We're supposed to stop it.
Oh.
You're a demon. Who do you serve? What do you mean you don't understand? Since no ill will from you, very well I explain. We Kurama Tengu are currently fighting to protect Tokyo from a monstrous demon. His name is Abaddon. He's a demon unleashed upon us by gods themselves. Those who oppose him are swallowed along with the very earth they tread and sealed away. He is troublesome with a harrowing face to reckon with. He has already consumed several cities within Tokyo, leaving nothing but the silent abyss in his wake. It is only a matter of time before he reaches here, too. Abaddon must be defeated as soon as possible, but it pains me to say this. We stand no chance against him. You, on the other hand, I can sense a great power in you. A favor to ask, would you defeat Abaddon for us?
Splendid.
Head past Ueno Park from here in the Shinobazu Pond. You should see him. Get this.
Now.
family.
Okay, here's the Shiatsu Pond. And where you said they was? Closer to the recreation of the supposed world than anyone else. Just like you, I know that I'm worthy of that duty as well. I don't intend to compete with you, but if you aren't clearly dedicated to our cause, then I ask that you don't get involved. Tokyo means everything to me, and ideally, I hope you would feel the same way.
A moment.
We cannot allow other gods to get ahead of us. Say north of the park. I'm trying to figure out where the hell, because I don't see no park around here. Let me just say this right here, and we're gonna have to just run around, because I want to believe that think where the hell this dude is at. Oh, this is him.
This'll do.
Electricity. So just fire and darkness, okay. Find a way back to them, Tengu.
Oh, you want some?
Well, ooh, you know what? Don't we have that return thing? Oh wait, the first one is around here. Oh shit. Pretty sure he's immune to electricity, so let's just get first one of the keys, we got Zeus.
What's all that racket? You're Tsukuyomi's mongrel. Come to try your hand at deicide? I've had enough nasty surprises. I looked for the human with my knowledge, and you know what I found? The demons already killed them. Now I'm stuck wasting time until another human with my knowledge comes down the proverbial pipe. But a few centuries is nothing to me. I can afford to wait until my next human partner is born. At the very least, I've more than enough time to play with you. So let's have some fun!
Here. Yep, like I thought. He's immune. Oh, he's immune to light and darkness too. And it is.
Hmm.
Go. All we got is a bean chain for that.
Hell of a fight, boy. You're a feisty one. And if I'd found my Nahobino form, we would have seen some real fireworks. Fine. Let no man call Zeus ungracious. The key is yours. Be expecting you to take the throne with it. Going to make me look damn silly if someone beats you to it. You hear me, boy?
Okay, that's one key down, two more to go. Not a bad start.
The Empyrean, otherwise known as the Throne of God, rests at the peak of three pillars. These pillars are known as Austerity, Benevolence, and Harmony. You have obtained the key to one such pillar, that of Benevolence.
What if she ends up being the girl that we chose not to wake up in the beginning when we started the game? I'm just thinking.
While it is true that a new ruler must be prepared to act for the sake of his people, he must also possess a deep sense of kindness. as an absolute being, one must never forget the power of benevolence.
Huh? What's wrong? What's with the face? Seriously, I'm gonna lose it!
Back to those Kurama.
Now then, splendid.
I knew you were something special. On behalf of, thank you.